After so many failed prophecies by Prophet Bedu Kobi, he has now prophesied that in 2024, Ghana will have its first female president. A number of Ghanaians have lambasted him for his prophecy, saying that John Dramani Mahama of the National Democratic Congress was going to win the 2020 elections, which turned out to be false.
Asasi we somo catching me back me born 7th na eya on 11th na busame de ni petimi yema enyoma dane dane ne nyame eja nipa no wi a me san kan bi consequences ayo oba no dey for the bibi be bro man na
oba be oba be mama ka na yes na ni e ma be tanichi e be ma nipa tanichi na se na to be eya fe
questions na sa
enti ene npp ni ende se mo wun na mo ko
Allen, 11 January. 11 January.
Okay.
Okay.